In this practice, show the following Rodrigues formulas. P sub nx is 1 over 2 to the n times a factorial n and nth derivative of the x squared minus 1 to the nth. So we start considering the x squared minus 1 to the nth. We expand. It becomes sigma k equals 0 to the n. N choose k. Minus 1 to the k. X to the 2n minus k. So we expand the x squared minus 1 to the nth. Then we consider first derivative of these functions. Then k starts 0. Then we have to change the upper limit is n minus 1 because the derivative of the constant quantity becomes 0. So this is n sub k minus 1 to the k. 2 n minus k x to the 2 n minus k minus 1 because of the derivatives. Then consider second derivative k equals 0. So in this case, we don't have to change the upper limit, n minus 1. Then it becomes n choose k minus 1 to the k, 2 n minus k, 2 n minus k minus 1, x to the 2 n minus k minus 2. Then we keep finding the derivative. So nth derivatives. Then k starts from the 0 and the upper limit is changing. This symbol is equal to the n over 2 when n is a even numbers. When the n is a odd numbers, it's n minus 1 over 2 odd numbers. So like I showed the when the first derivatives, we choose n minus 1. And the second derivatives, we still have the same numbers. So to express this, we use this symbol. N choose k minus 1 to the k. 2 n minus k. 2 n minus k minus 1. Blah, blah, blah. Up to the 2 n minus k. Minus n minus 1. X to the 2 n minus k minus n. Then this part is equal to the n minus 2k plus 1. This is n minus 2k. So we can express this k start 0. And we express the n choose k is a factorial of n over n minus k factorials factorial of k. And minus 1 to the k. And this part is expressed 2n minus 2k factorials over n minus 2k. Factorials. X to the n minus 2k. Then we can express 2 to the n factorial of n. K start 0 to the n over 2. 2n minus 2k factorials minus 1 to the k over 2 to n. N minus k factorials. Factorial of k. N minus 2k factorial. X to the n minus 2k. Actually, this part is exactly equal to the Legendre functions p sub n x. So from this equation, so this is left-hand side, nth derivatives, x squared minus 1 to the n. So we can express the p sub nx becomes 1 over 2 to n factorial of n and nth derivatives. So this is Rodrigues' formulas. So this is the answer to this practice.